Hey, it's Guy DiMartino. I'd like to take a moment today and talk about a misconception that some clients have in accident cases regarding alcohol use and the impact on accident case. Somebody called me up the other day and they thought that their case should have been worth more because allegedly the other party was out drinking before the accident. And the fact that somebody was drinking before the accident could have an impact on the value of the case, especially if they were convicted of DWI or OWI or whatever you call it in your area, because they can be potentially responsible for punitive damages, which is usually not the insurance company's responsibility. But case in point, I said, well, I looked at your accident report and the person was not charged with alcohol-related driving. They were not charged with a DUI. There was no breathalyzer. There was nothing like that. How are you going to prove your case? How are you going to prove that the alcohol had something to do with the car accident? Well, I know this person who knew this person who knew this person who saw this person out at a place and they were drinking that night. I said, that's great, but you have to have the proof. You see, if you are bringing an accident claim, it's your responsibility. You have the burden of proof to prove by a preponderance of the evidence, or more likely than not, that that person was negligent or that person was under the influence. So here you have a police officer who came to the scene who obviously was either lazy or didn't smell alcohol. How are you going to prove that the person was under the influence and that the fact that they were under the influence caused or contributed to the accident? So there you go. It might be something that can inflame a jury if you can prove the case. It might be something that will increase the value of the case if the person was convicted of an alcohol-related offense. But because this person's friend, who's this person's friend, who's that person's friend, knew that the person was drinking, ain't going to cut it in a court of law. If you have any questions about alcohol in a car accident, you can always give me a call. I am Guy DiMartino. Have yourself a great day. Yeah.